Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another round of WOR. Last week at Monza, finished third on track. I did get my 3 second time penalty removed, which is pretty big, which means we got P1, and that's exactly what I needed considering Gabriel, our title rival for this season. He had missed last race, so our 33 point deficit is down to 8 points. And he's not here again this week, so we have a chance to take the lead of the championship, and by a decent margin too if we win here. We're at China. Should be interesting. Should be good fun. I'm looking forward to it. China's an interesting circuit. It is what it is. I'm second in the championship, 8 points behind Gabriel at the minute. So should be exciting. Should be good fun. And, that's pretty much it. Let's get into it. I'm still waiting on the lobby to go. Because two people are not readying up. Brilliant. Boom. Yeah, China's an interesting circuit. I have done one league race at China, I think. I think only just the one. And that didn't go too well. And yeah, I don't even think I was streaming it at that point either. So hoping it's better. A lot of quick people are gone today. Solomon Restrepo is gone. Gabriel Pinto, our title rival, obviously, is not here as well. I'm gonna look at attendance on my phone, see who else is missing. Nasir Kaisrani, the reserve, he's not here as well. And oh no. Oh no. That way. Yeah, it's fine. Rain for the race. Beautiful. Oh my god, it's gonna be full wet.
Okay, there are only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there.
Yeah, so I know Borja Alonso is here. I don't know how quick Connie is. Noel is typically decent. Same with Gino. I don't really know how fast Jamakovic is or Minotti. But like Jordy Slater is gone, Solomon Restrepo, Raul, Gabriel, they're all gone, and they're all pretty quick, so.
Checks complete. Everyone
should be good fun.
We've got a car leaving the garage.
Should be great fun. Should be an interesting race. With the full wet as well. I don't know a single person who actually practices wet weather, so that'll be fun. I always forget this. I'm gonna alt tab because I lose force feedback. I have to pull up the wet setup on my phone. Okay, let's go. I was very, very cautious. Timmy at 130.459 bankers, pretty good. $130.6 bankers, not bad. It was a little cautious, but other than that, it was fine.
Right, their best lap time is a 130.8.
So I have a decent buffer to Noel and Yannick behind, which is good.
Okay, so their best lap time is a
1:30.7. Some half a tenth at least above Gina right now. Which is good. I think Timmy is the one who's very inconsistent. There's someone who said that they are like their pace is good, but like they are extremely inconsistent with no assists. I think that was Timmy, so if he's on pole, it's okay. No points for pole position, obviously, so doesn't really matter too much. P2 is good though. First banker is good. I'll take it. I just murdered a McLaren mechanic. P2 is good. It's alright. I mean, I'm happy with it. I'm quick in the middle sector, but I'm losing time in the first and third. I'm a tenth down in the first sector, and over a tenth in the middle sector. I'm quickest in the last sector. I'm quickest in the middle sector.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:30.6.
I mean, I'll take it, but.
Standing by.
Even though it is wet, there was sun for the weather there. So I'm hoping that if it does turn back to wet, then if it goes back to dry, I mean, then it's late, fresh set of softs would do me nicely. I'm probably not going to improve on this run, it is a used set, so I'm not really trying to improve, just trying to get a feel for the track and everything. I don't have a wet setup saved either, so I'll have to pull one from my phone. That's fine. Yeah, I can see the delta there. That's fine. It's to be expected now. Wow. Okay. Jesus Christ. Considering that's a used set and I've improved, I'm actually very happy with that. But Jesus, a 30.1 is ridiculous. Fuck me. That's like... That's nuts. A 30.1. I swear that's like, I mean, that's ridiculous. I swear that's like a tier 4 time or something. Something stupid. And for reference, this is tier 8. I'm grabbing my phone because I want to check something. Maybe a tier, that's more like a tier 5, I think, actually. I think that would have got, that would get him front row in tier 5. I'm pretty sure. How much did I improve? 1,000, I improved by 1,000th of a second. Brilliant. I swear that would have got, that would get like front row in tier 5.
So far our fastest lap is a 1:30.6. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
I'll check after.
Here we go, final quality lap.
130.3. I don't get how I was losing time on the front straight. Like, I haven't changed the setup at all. A 158 is nuts, though. I'll be completely honest. Like, that's ridiculous. I'll take that, though. I'll gladly take a P2. A 314. That would have gotten me P3 in tier 5. But I'm confused on how I was losing time on the straights. I'm kind of confused. And then I'd had a really bad hairpin as well. Where I lost maybe like a tenth. I'm making sure there's not a lobby restart. Looks like no restart. I'll take it. Full wet is gonna suck. Well, no, this is gonna be so painful. This is gonna be so bad. Like, I don't know what fuel loads to do or anything. He'd be up there in tier 4 as well. I'd be like P5 in tier 4 with that lap. Interesting. Okay, well, let's go. Let's cook up an absolute monstrosity. Let's go. Already yellows, already a crash at the back.
Forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now.
Yannick's gone inters, and that might actually be the right call. Timmy with a slide. just being very cautious right now. You don't want to make a stupid mistake and like spin this early, so just being cautious. Not trying to push the limits. I think Yannick has done very well here with the Inter's call. Weather report.
The rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Inters and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment.
I need this heavy rain to stay out as much as possible now. Because if it goes to Inters very quickly, then... then Yannick has pulled it out of the bag. Tokyo drifting. Don't really want to be doing that, but oh well.
Gap to your teammate behind is 13.1 seconds.
I'm higher wing than everyone else. Weather report.
It's hard to say if Inters or wets are better right now. Okay.
If Timmy can hold up Yannick, okay, well, never mind. I have a good lead. I just need to maintain it, though. Timmy is really struggling. Yeah, Nick is catching it quite quick. Teammate status.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 23.9 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters, and the time last lap was a 1:59.2.
So I'm pulling away from the wet still, but Yannick is catching real quick. Oops. I might get penalized for that. JPD's retired. Safety car.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I got lucky.
So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Strategy available on the MFD. Copy.
The game is still suggesting full wets.
The rain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Inters and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment.
See, I'm considering enters.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Everyone except the main pack is on enters now.
Okay. There, mate. Looks like a nice stop only have to stop once now. One stop left. Might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few teams change over already. So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
Stressful race so far. Full wet, obviously. Now on to intermediates. Paces. Okay, I'm hoping my pace is more equal to Yannick's now that we're on the same tire. I'm hoping that the pace he had over me in that first stint was simply because he was on intermediates, I was on full wets. That's what I'm hoping. My pace compared to the likes of Timmy, I'm very happy with. So, let's cook. Been a stressful race so far. Oh my god, I wasn't looking at my freaking screen. I was looking at my phone and I almost drove into the safety car. Imagine that's how my race ended. That would have been hilarious, actually. It would have been embarrassing, but it would have been hilarious. Oh my goodness. Safety car will be in this lap. Yeah, I was just double checking tire temps for the dry compounds, because we might be going on to them later. Weather report.
Inters and wets will probably have very similar still pace at the moment.
Okay. Should be in this lap. Should hopefully be in this lap. Another lap still. Wow. That's late.
Coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, clear.
Engineer quiet.
Copy that.
Trying to find the limits of grip on the inters. I can see the wing difference, unfortunately. Damn it. Surprised that's not a warning, but okay. It's a pit lane retirement. Minotti's crash. Weather report.
It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now.
Bro, where's my Delta? Jesus. Now I'm in a dilemma, because if I pit and everyone stays out, I lose so much track position. If I stay out and everyone else pits, I'm gonna be so slow. So what do I do? I don't know what to do. I don't know how many sets of inters yet either, so I might... I think I'm just gonna stay out in case I need my reset for later if I only have two sets. It might be like two sets today, so it might be three, I genuinely have no idea. Although you have your quality sets too. Okay, everyone else stays out too good. Race has been good so far. Exactly what I need in this championship fight. I have the fastest lap as well. It's 26 points on the board for me right now. Getting up another lap of the safety car still.
Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain.
Only 10 minutes.
Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
That could be very bad. Only 10 more minutes could be very bad. Especially if there's another safety car. Because like, if there's only 10 more minutes, if it gets dry, I'm gonna be swallowed up by everyone. Because my wings are high. Safety car should be in this lap.
Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD.
That always confuses. I know it's just like the new recommended strategy thing, but it always confuses me so much.
10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
That's very early, and the game just throttle limited me right away. I swear to God, if I get penalized for that. Oh, slide from Yannick. Use some battery, but it's just fine. Freaking curb, man. That curb is so annoying. See the wing difference on the delta on the top left. Don't exactly know the line through that last corner still in wet. Yeah, oh, Yannick made a mistake. I'm just praying there's no safety cars. If there's no safety cars, I am set.
We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inter seems to be the fastest tyre for now.
Gino save is quite quick as well. Made a mistake through there, but we move.
Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Okay, copy that. The rain's passing now, so expect it to ease up in the next few minutes. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters.
Did it say DRS enabled? Because if so, that's really early. I mean, it's still raining. Christian's crash safety car! Yannick did go mediums. Christian was doing really well. He was up at P4 by the time he had crashed. But he did, he's been doing very good. Lost it on the exit of the... of turn 2, it looks like. See, now I'm scared because my wings are so high. Like my rear wing, especially. Well, my wings in general are very high, but like... because I had gone... more for wet wings instead of dry wings. I should have probably gone wet wings, but minus a couple clicks. I've gotten very lucky with the safety cars. The safety car especially, I will admit. But the fact that it was still actually raining. It wasn't even like the rain had stopped and the track was just wet. The fact that it was still raining made me like made me unsure, so I'd stayed out for another lap. Got a bit lucky in the end, but I mean, you need a bit of luck sometimes, don't you? Eddie in that McLaren has not had a good day. Safety car will be in at the end of this lap. 7 laps of racing if there's not another safety car. And with my luck, there probably will be. If she could just lower the rear wing angle at a pit stop, that would be so nice. I could hear the contact behind me. Eddie spun again, he's having a horrible time. My rear wing is so high because I used wet wings, it feels ridiculous. That's a warning. So if Yannick and Timmy are smart, they can DRS swap each other to get back up to me. But I think they're just going to go crazy over their own positions, to be honest. Slight mistake. Timmy's starting to struggle. It was perfect. I cannot lie, I've actually cooked today. Lack of rotation there, just carried a little too much speed. Gino's pulled away from Yannick, you know. Fair play. A perfect weekend. Started on the front row with a good quali. Risked it with the setup a little bit. It worked out well. We cross the line. Back-to-back race wins. P1. Winning the race. Taking the lead of the championship once again. Only 11 finishers. Started on the front row. Took the fastest lap. Took the race win. Took the lead of the championship. That is perfect. It's a perfect race. A teammate getting driver of the day, finishing P5. That's big in the constructors championship as well. I'll take that. I'll gladly take that. 26 points. A perfect start. Perfect race. Taking the fastest lap. The only person in the 33s, and I had a 33.2. I cooked. Wow. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Call me Remy from Ratatouille because I cooked. That was good. I'm very, very happy with that. Very, very, very happy. Extremely happy. I couldn't be happier, honestly. Like, if there is a point for pole position, then I'd be kind of annoyed that I didn't get that point, but there's not. I got maximum points this weekend. That's worse. Maximum points this weekend, which is amazing. Timmy, your qualifying was nuts. Like, you would have been front row tier 5 or something. And it would have been like P5 in tier 4 or something. Something ridiculous. Yeah, GG's. Where did you finish in the end? P4 is pretty good though. Last year's game, I was a quality merchant too, to be fair. I was also a line merchant then too, though. I can dismantle that. And just what happened at the... What did Yannick and Gino just go mental or something? What happened? P4 is a good amount of points too, yeah. Weird dive bombs questionable. It's... Yeah, I mean, it's WOR tier 8, so that's kind of... I expect that, to be honest. Yeah, I took a risk with the setup a little bit. I had gone to a wet setup, like straight to a wet setup for the race. And I think I just got lucky at the end with the dive bombs. Cause if like I was so slow in a straight line, if you guys didn't lose DRS on me, I don't think I would have won that. I was slow everywhere. I've been like that most of this game. Well, that was fun. I enjoyed that. P2 quality, I think... I don't know what my PB was. I think my PB was... a 0.1. And then I got a 0.2. In session. Which is good, because I, like... could go review my footage. Yeah, I'll be doing that too, honestly. I mean, I don't have much... I did spin at the hairpin once. But... I'm just hoping I don't get penalized for that. If I lose the race win because I spun at the hairpin and Yannick drove into me. It was a perfect race for me. Eh. I mean, it was pretty good. Good job on the P4, Timmy. It was good. Qualifying was very impressive, too. I like that. GG's. Race win in the end. With the fastest lap, 26 points, we now lead the championship by 18 points, thanks to Gabrielle not being here this week, which is very good for myself, obviously, and I mean, it's a perfect weekend for me, pretty much. I'm very happy with it, so next week, Monday, we have Austria. And I'm hoping that Austria here in WOR will be better than it went in PSGL for me, because in PSGL I just got punted off 20 times. So, hoping that'll be better. No race this Thursday in PSGL, as that's been canceled due to F1 Esports. So, next week, Monday, looking to get another race win. Hopefully. At least keep my championship lead. That's the main goal. Other than that, perfect weekend. Started front row. Got the race win. Got the fastest lap. Led pretty much the whole race as well. Not much you can ask for, really. Hoping I can do the same again next week. It'll be a bit more of a struggle. But I'll see you guys then. Peace. I don't know why. Hold on. Why is my ending screen my thumbnail? What's going on? Because I didn't change my... I'm so confused. Hold on. I don't understand why the thumbnail was over top the... I'm so confused. I don't know how that's happened. But yeah. Once again, peace.